O tempora, O musae, what sorrow conceding, there's nothing worth reading in poetry journals today. When men condescend to eschew the true venue where memory's maidens would play. O cruelest of curses, a world without verses, where sows spill silk purses and swine deem swill pearls. Such puffing's endemic to stuffed academics whose verbal emetics bring pandemic hurls, who spew forth excretion in lieu of expression, compiling transgressions of time-honored form. And though no one wants this, this nation of dunces disdains noble flourishes, flaunting the norm in both concept and rendering, till dross replace gold. The postmodern zeitgeist's a fright to behold when men sing of bowel movements and damn humankind. Won't somebody show 'em a poem's no poem when it but consists of some hacked-apart prose? That end rhyme and meter resound so much sweeter than grunting or belching or blowing one's nose. My own predilection's to capture perfection in language as lovely as soft summer rain. My trochees are pleasing, my iambs are fearless. Proclaim my verse peerless, and I'll not complain. For art requires artistry, music and melody, poetry, harmony, meter and rhyme. When will the heathen see beauty in prosody? Woe be to poets, O muses, O time!